UK, I know what that is, for crying out loud. Is the UK, I understand. It's that little island over there. It's like a little tiny island. They got like bridges and stuff, and they got castles and, you know, cool guys in hats and stuff, garden things, and they got all kinds of, like, you know, they got a lot of, and, you know, they had the Sunshine Boys, which I miss Richard Griffiths and love him so much. And also Jeremy Corbyn, by the way. Yes, big, big time. I like the idea of people telling the truth. I like them to get to the bottom of things, really. In our governments, we have a lot of subterfuge. We got people like Jamie Dimon running around, and we got all this, you know, the LIBOR thing, you guys, everything we go through. We got all this stuff. Now we got the Panama thing. I mean, what is it? Why doesn't anybody want to pay taxes and just fix the country, make everybody have a good life? And, well, you know, it's really crazy. So we got to fix it. I think he would make a great PM. Oh, yeah, way better than Cameron. And forget about, listen, look at your history, for crying out loud. You know what I mean? You know, little sketchy guy hanging out with George Bush. What was his name? Blah. Okay.
Okay, thank you.